In Colorado, weather and road conditions can change in an instant. While the roads may be clear when you leave, you never know what conditions may be like farther along your route. During severe weather or crashes, CDOT may implement a highway safety closure. Safety closures are issued as a proactive measure to reduce long-term closures of the interstate and allow CDOT to deploy snowplow operations or emergency crews. One cause for a safety closure is the weather. This is meant to keep drivers safe during the most dangerous periods of a snowstorm or severe winter weather conditions. The second cause for a closure is crashes, so CDOT can prevent secondary incidents when authorities are responding to an accident. Managing these situations decreases delays and helps improve safety before allowing traffic through. When a safety closure is called, CDOT and Colorado State Patrol may be stopped on the interstate to turn vehicles around or to direct them to an exit. This allows snowplows to treat and clear the roads before allowing traffic through. What can you do as a driver to prepare for a highway safety closure? CDOT has several resources to help you plan. Search along your route using codetrip.org. Sign up for email and text alerts. Check CDOT's Twitter and Facebook at Colorado DOT. Or call 511 for updates on road conditions and closures. The bottom line is safety. Whether responding to a crash or closing the highway during severe weather, CDOT wants everyone to get to their destinations safely. To learn more about winter driving and how to stay winter wise, visit winter.codot.gov.